From all of us here at ABC 50, have a safe and happy holiday season.